It's one of the highest concentrations of riches in the world. But it's not in a bank or a palace. It's along 5,000 miles of the forbidding Nova Scotia coastline. 25,000 shipwrecks and billions in sunken treasure. One group of divers, archaeologists, researchers, and curators have teamed up to brave the dangers of the unforgiving sea to recover some of the greatest sunken treasures of all time. Sunken Treasures of Nova Scotia, coming soon.